Several years ago, this shopping center was not filled. In fact, it was almost empty. And then Randazzo's came in, and they filled their end of the mall. And now everything is filled, and we have another great business coming into this community. And we have the Chamber with us today. Your name is no longer Sterling Heights Chamber.
It's Connect Macomb.
Tell us why.
So we are here because we can service businesses just like right here in Clinton Township with the same services we provide to any of our chamber members. So, you know, we've got great opportunities to network, but this just gives us a bigger footprint. And, you know, it allows us to be, you know, add some connectivity and be able to connect you with other businesses throughout the county.
And you do that very well. I know you've got a big Christmas party coming up.
We do.
With all your members and new members. Tammy, you and I do a lot of ribbon cuttings.
Yes,
and this is always fun.
It's always fun. And Naeem and Abdul, congratulations on your business. How long have you been open so far, though?
Well, we've been open for 15 days already here.
Have you been staying busy?
I mean, we're not busy for UPS store standards, but we had a steady inflow of people, and it's been really fun.
Okay. Yeah. And how many workers do you have, or employees? I apologize.
We have two UPS store locations, so we have 9 employees in total. Okay. And yeah, in this location, we have 3 at the moment.
Very, very good. And Abdul, what do you do here?
At the other location for now. Okay. I'm the manager over there. Okay. It's just here and there.
All right. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Okay, you got this guy on the other side of you over here.
Yes.
What do you got?
Kerry Jantz from State Representative Joe Aragona's office of the 60th District, and I have a State of Michigan tribute on behalf of Representative Aragona to Nadim and his staff. Congratulations, continued success, and businesses are the lifeblood of this community. And welcome. I grew up in the subdivision across the street, so this shopping center has been an anchor in this community, and you're going to do well here.
It has, and you know what? For a while, it wasn't an anchor. It was a drag on the community. Now, what a beautiful center it is. Even across the street, everything is doing much, much nicer. And a big part of it is a chamber, too, bringing businesses here. So thank you.
Absolutely, sure.
All right, ready? And 3, 2, 1,
UPS! UPS.